Hello, welcome back to Attention Deficit Gaming. I figured out why I could not find the way forward is because my sense of direction is so freaking bad that I missed a couple places where I had not even been yet. Oh man. Pay no attention to the man behind the mirror, folks. He's just being derpy. Systems for every single second and penny that it is worth. And I'm doing this largely because there's not a darn thing Nintendo's legal department can do about it. Travelers of Hollowness descend through verdant wilds and fungal groves to the city of the Gnethis Kingdom's heart. There, all wishes shall be granted, all truths revealed. Okay, so I guess I go this way to get to the next area. Down. For that. Oh wait, you already did. Never mind. Wrong way. Yeah, those that have seen my Let's Play of Borderlands 3 know that I have a very bad sense of direction. Almost as bad as Roronoa Zoro is. Almost. I've never gotten lost going down a hallway, so. Damage them. So itchy. Water's giving off some steam, but my fucking giving off some steam, but I'm pretty sure it's not hot spring. Whoa! Ah, crap! Yeah. That. Ah, okay, I thought there was a fly trap thingy. How big are these things? I know these cooking rabbits are birds, but... The player character is clearly a bug! As are all the other characters! me, bro! Crap. Okay. I didn't think that was actually gonna work. Suddenly get quiet. Shall face the law of un. Un? Like they'll become an un person? or an unbug, as this case might be. Nasty monster comes out. Thank you. kind of like that, but not quite. Oh. I thought that was just an obstacle. Didn't know it was something that could actually kill. Dodge that. Well, that was the buzzer, folks, so that's it for this video. As always, folks, if you like this content, hit that like button, and if you want to keep up to date with future updates, hit that subscribe bell. But until next time, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.